out of the New York 17C West ramp. Turn left onto the New York 17C West ramp. In a quarter mile, turn left onto Hooper Road.
Johnson City, New York.
Take the next left onto Hooper Road.
Endwell. Welcome to Endwell. I don't know if this is going to end well.
In 1,000 feet, keep right at the fork. Follow signs for New York 17C West, Endicott. Keep right at the fork. Continue on New York 17C West for 1.5 miles.
kind of taking me the long way. It looks like, seems like there's Tony's Italian Grill. Johnson City, Endicott, and Endwell, New York. Don't know really much about any of these towns. Entering into Endicott. Went from Johnson City to Endwell. Now I'm entering Endicott.
In a quarter mile, use the right lane to take the ramp to Vestal. Use the right lane to take the ramp to Vestal, then merge onto McKinley Avenue.
Homeless person? Hey, homeless person.
In a quarter mile, use the right lane to take the New York 17 West Grade to Corning. Take the New York 17 West ramp, then merge onto New York 17 West. Continue for 92 miles.